Alright guys, we got a M107A1 50 cal, and we got them targets downrange. I don't know how far the targets are, but we'll see what we can do. Alright. It's got some magazines right here. Hardest part is acquiring the target, actually. Alright. Shot a little low. Get all those targets lined up on the left side now. Oh, we're empty. Let's see if we can shoot them all back the other way. Sweet. Couple more mags left. Super shaky. All right. Oh, well, there we go. I thought I lost my target for a sec. Alright, last mag. Alright, Whoops, shallow on that one, I think. Well, getting clumsy. Yeah, one more round, it looks like, I think, probably. One or two more rounds. Oh, nope, that was it. I had a feeling. Put on safe. Alright, guys, that is the M107A1. This is the Arizona range. Pretty dope place. Really dope gun. Wish I could figure out how to use the bipod, though. I can't get it to, lock and then be able to, you know, turn it. Keeps it's all like wonky and stuff if I try to shoot it. I gotta pick it up. I don't want to pick it up though, but I don't know how to, you know, keep it there and just grip it and shoot. But oh well. Again, this is the M107A1. This big boy gun. Ooh. Well, she said flippy.